Example 4.12, find the principal value of the first subdivision, cosecant inverse of minus 1, second subdivision, secant inverse of minus 2. So first of all, the first subdivision given values is cosecant inverse of into minus 1. Next one, let us consider y is equal to cosecant inverse of into minus 1. Next one, cosecant y is equal to minus 1. So the range of principal value, the range of principal value of cosecant x is closed interval pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2, except values is 0. Why? Because cosecant is equal to cosecant value of 0 is equal to infinity. This one, the discontinuous function. So the principal values of the cosecant theta, cosecant inverse of x, minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2, the closed interval, except 0. Now is going to cos cosecant y is equal to minus 1. So cosecant y, cosecant means inverse of sine. So sine 1 is equal to pi by 2. Sine 1 pi by 2 means this one sine minus 1. So sine minus 1 is equal to minus pi by 2. So this one is going to minus pi by 2. So sine theta minus 1. The reciprocal of minus 1 is going to minus 1. So minus 1 divided by minus 1. That is called sine inverse of x is equal to minus 1. That is cosecant inverse of x equal to minus 1. So same answer. So this one cosecant y is equal to this one cosecant of minus pi by 2. So cosecant cancel, then y is equal to minus pi by 2. So therefore the answer is the principal value of cosecant inverse of minus 1 is minus pi by 2 is belongs to closed interval plus pi by minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2, except the value of 0. That is the principal value of the cosecant inverse of minus 1.